Passion by Madison Cawein. Read for LibriVox.org by Tavarish. The wine-loud laughter of indulged desire upon his lips, and in his eyes the fire of uncontrol, he takes in reckless hands and interrupts with discords the sad lyre of love's deep soul, and never understands. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.